back deep for Knight. Trevino Williams, number three. Knights had last week off. Sharks almost came away with a win against the champions of last year, that being the Limestone Lightning. This brings us to week four. Sharks looking for their first win. Snakes looking to keep the game going. We'll watch Mike Walker today. If he wears the white hat, we'll go on his lead. Ladies and gentlemen, we're ready to roll.
Sorry. Well, you'll start the clock. Yeah, you can't be filming running that clock. So. All right.
We ain't filming. He's just looking at
you. I know. Dre, you can come sit over here and watch it.
I'll tell you when to start and stop the clock.
All right.
Not till it touches his hands. Here we go.
Which one is it?
Now. I didn't take that. Do that, cause I can't focus if that's going on in the background.
No, I cut it up. Cut the volume off.
All right. It'll be first and 10 now for the Snakes. Snakes are gonna take over just at their own 29-yard line. First and 10. Clock rolls into motion. And get our first look at the Snakes. Guys, remember anything you say, it goes on tape, so just watch what you say. Looks like Patterson's running the offense. Snakes come out in that I formation and they run it on the far side of the field on the handoff. Josh Bay carried the ball. Almost got himself a first down. Picked himself up about 9 yards. Second and one. Snakes. And the ball's now located just on the 38 and a half yard line. 8:32 left to go in the first quarter as the clock continues to work on the running play. So Nix Patterson is our quarterback running the offense and he comes to the line. Out of the eye. Eight on the carry, and that's Josh Pate, and then 55 on the stop, Craig Monsu. Good enough for a first down, so Patterson picks up a fresh set of four, first and 10 now for the Snakes. Ball located just on the 43-yard line. Clock continues to roll, 7:47 left to go here in the first quarter. We're scoreless. Guys, the Sharks have 12 players. They got to go both ways. Iron Man football.
Stop.
Ball moves around and the Sharks come up with it. First and 10, Sharks. I believe it was number 25 that came up with it for the Sharks. It would be Edward Harrison. Sharks playing somewhat what you might call a little Iron Man football. They'll go both ways. They've only got one substitute, two substitutes on the sideline. Timeout. Stop the clock. Timeout, Sharks. First and 10, Sharks. And remember, the quarterback is Wagner. Jersey change, and he'll wear number 53. They're operating out of the eye. One on the snap. Fire the clock. Keep it running. Let it run. Hand off as number 8 carries it for the Sharks. Number 82 on the stop. 8 is Uri Howard. And 82 is Matthew Young for the Snakes. Second down. Not much of a gain. Actually, maybe he lost a little bit. Let's call it second and 11. And 6:50 remains in the first quarter. Second down now for the Snakes. 40 and a half, not quite the 41. And Wagner brings them to the line. Ben Howard again on the carry. I believe Herter was in there on the stop. And then now we're looking at a third down. Third and 10 now for the Sharks. It picked up just a tad bit there. And the ball's going to be marked just on the 39 and a half. 5:58. Both these teams, not much of an air raid. Just strictly on the ground. Just smash mouth football. Here we go. Got murdered.
He ain't gonna stay up.
Oh no. They give it to 22, and then a number 82 was right there. That's Matthew Young. 22 is Corey Kennard. Kennard couldn't get much going. His 82 was right there on the stop, and it's fourth down. Let's call it fourth and 19. Almost 20. Let's call it just fourth and 20. Ball now marked at the midfield mark at the 50. 5:02 remains in the first quarter. Back deep now for the Snakes. That's number 21. That's Campbell.
Can't hit the center.
Oh. Miscommunication on the snap as Howard is pinned deep back in his own backyard as a swarm of snakes get around him. It's first and 10 now for the Snakes as they're giving it an advantage in beautiful real estate as they start off first and 10 deep in the Snakes' backyard. 4:30 left to go here in the first half. Clock rolls into motion. Once again, Nick Patterson running the offense for the Snakes. Well, Patterson's pass is incomplete. Second down, clock stops. Second and 10 now for them. Ball located just on the 22 and a half. 3:54 remains in the first quarter.
How much time do we have to
play? Yeah, just 60 seconds. You don't even set it. You just go ahead and set it for 10 minutes, and then I'll decide.
Timeout's been called on the field.
Stop the clock. Of course, it's already stopped.
Yeah. Timeout, Snakes.
Shoot.
Miscommunication on the handoff as Patterson stares in disbelief. Number 20 picks it up. Ball turned over on downs. It's first and 10 now for the Sharks. Snakes given beautiful field position and can't capitalize. Ball is now on the 20 and a half. First and 10 for the Sharks. 3:28. Wagner is the quarterback for the Sharks. Here we go.
What are they going to do? Hand off. 82 on the tackle.
Howard on the run, number 8, 82 on the stop for the Snakes. That's Matthew Young. Young having a great game today. 255 remains in the first as he's wound up with at least 3-4 tackles. Ball now located on the 23-yard line. Kennard on the run, number 22. Young along with Corey Hathaway. And number 9, Ryan Pratt was there on the stop. And it puts the Sharks at a third down situation. 3rd and 6 for them. Our second game today will kick off at about 2 o'clock. Be the Lightning and the Rays, a rematch of last year's championship. We've got one going on right now. Three-step drop pass is incomplete, and it brings up a fourth down situation as Wagner was wanting it, and if it could have completed, was a good chance for a first down. So the Sharks faced with a fourth down situation. Uri Howard back to punt, and Campbell's back deep for the Snakes.
Pay attention to the clock keeper. Start the clock. As soon as he touches it.
All right. Howard's punt is non-returnable, and there we are on the 39-yard line of the Snakes. We got a flag, and I'm going to see what Mike Walker is going to call. And here we go. Here's the call.
You should have ran a mark or two.
I couldn't.
Roughing the kicker. It's going to be fourth down. We're basically running into the kicker. Fourth down.
Start the clock.
Ball's now located just on the 30-yard line. 4th and 1. And they're going for it. Early indication tells me he's got that first down.
When they do this, we stop it.
Chain gang moves. And Wagner picks up a first down.
When they start waving their arms, that means stop the clock. When he cranks it, now he cranks it. That goes.
And we're under a minute. As Wagner picks up the first down for the Sharks. 1st and 10, Sharks. Ball now marked on the 32. We're scoreless in the first.
There's nothing there. Don't stop. You get killed. Who ran it?
I think it was Kennard on the run. 71 was there on the stop. And we got down to 5 seconds. Johnson. And this play will not get off as the first quarter comes to an end. 2nd down now for the Sharks. We'll pause here 60 seconds. We'll pick it up in the second quarter. It's 2nd down, 2nd and 10. Walker says ball's set. Clock rolls.
Start the clock.
All right.
you just can't see who the Sharks are. I struggle with uniform.
Sharks got them guard, man. How would you let your team come out like you?
That was what I was wondering.
Believe it was Kennard who ran it. It's just hard for me to see the numbers up the Sharks when they run to the far side of the field. Either way, it's third down.
Can't see the number. Get some uniforms, dude. 53.
Quarterback keeps it himself, and he's tackled by Herter, number 75. It's fourth down now for the Sharks. Run and play, so the clock continues to work. 8:42. Uri Howard back to punt.
Nice punt.
Nice punt by Howard, but it took a snake bounce, and that's where they'll take over, first and 10 snakes. Snakes are going to take over just about a 37 and a half. 7:59, as they'll try to put something together. Working out of the eye, have been somewhat successful.
Stop the clock.
Patterson's pass is incomplete. He wanted Corey Hathaway, number one. .720 still left to go in the first half. Patterson is the quarterback. Herter's the center. Here we go.
Yeah.
Eight on the run. That's Josh Pate. Flag on the play. I have to wait till for the call from Mike Walker. Holding's called against the Snakes, and that'll bring him back from the spot of the foul. 10-yard penalty if you hold, so that's not good. That puts the ball just at the 31, 32-yard line. Let's call it the 32. Still second down.
I've known your dad a long time.
Why does that say first period?
Well, you push period two, enter.
No, let it run. 64.
Is it going to still run if I press the period?
Yeah, it's going to still run. It's an unhurt. It's
64 on the run. Those snakes. Gabe Baseglia. On the stops, number 55, Craig Monsu. 6:11 still left to go here in the first half. Ball now located on the 41-yard line. Patterson's running the offense for the Snakes.
Who knows where the commissioner is?
Eight on the carry.
Damn, we lost one more
time. Josh Pate. Several Sharks in there on the stop, and it's fourth down, fourth and one. Snake's not doing a bad job. They're actually moving the ball. Ball's located just on the 46 and a half. Fourth and one. Patterson.
No.
Baseglia on the run. Clock stops. Stop the clock.
Somebody came back.
And they want to take a closer look at it. They're going to measure it. They gave it to Baseglia. He took it to the far side of the field.
They got 13,
man. And we'll just have to see if it is truly a first down. Good enough for a first down as Nick Patterson picks up a fresh set of four. So it's first and 10 now for the Snakes. Ball located just on the 47 and a half. Like I said before, the second game will kick off at about 2:00, and that'll be between the Lightning and the Rays. Timeout has been called by the Sharks. They want to talk about it, 3:47. Nick Patterson picked up a first down, and he's got a fresh set of four. Here we go.
Ball.
Ball moves around, and we're not for sure who came up with it. Just a miscommunication on that handoff. Sharks and Snakes are on the ground, and we're just going to see who's got it. Still second down, so that tells me the Snakes have it. Second and 11. Let's see where a couple of Limestone Lightning have arrived. Like I said before, that second game will kick off at 2:00, and that is between the Lightning and the Rays. Clock rolls into motion, 3:30 left to go in the first half.
We'll see Tay Galloway today for the Lightning. Can make it interesting if we see that guy.
They knew their regular quarterback came, didn't they?
I don't know. Patterson.
Only the one they had left was Cardinals.
Yeah, Galloway.
Man.
They give it to Baseglia, number 64, number 88 on the stop. And that would be Quentin Campbell. So it brings up a third down, and the ball is at the midfield mark. 2:40, 2:39 left to go here in the first half.
TJ got mad because they cheated.
Who?
City League. TJ that played for Stingrays and Harrison Salami and George Gaines. All three of them was my coaches. Was our coaches. Alright, from varsity.
Is that Mark or is that me?
That's incomplete.
And we were playing Laverne City League.
Mid-state. It's mid-state, isn't it? Mid-state, isn't it?
Laverne City League.
Mid-state.
Yeah, we playing Laverne.
Clock stops.
I was playing Laverne High School.
Mid-state.
Yeah, we were playing at Laverne High School in
mid-state. Yeah. Ronnie Perkins. He's playing Una or playing Riverdale, playing Old Hickory.
You played Old Hickory, we ain't playing on Riverdale.
Fourth down now for the Snakes, and they're going for it. Patterson.
Stop the clock.
Well, and now the ball's turned over on downs. It's first and 10 now for the Sharks. 1:40 left to go here in the first half.
Flag.
Flag waved off.
What's going on?
Well, we're at the 137 mark. Timeout's been called on the field by the Snakes.
Who filmed T.I. and getting out of here today?
Stop it.
Wagner's pass incomplete, intended for number 9, Jarrett Campbell. 1:31 left to go here in the first half. Second down now for the Sharks. Ball still at the midfield mark. Second down. Segley on the stop, Howard on the run, along with number 35, and that's Jimmy LaFlora. 1:13 left to go here in the first half. The Sharks pick up a little bit of yardage. Let's call it on the 48 and a half. And we're under a minute. Wagner is the quarterback. He runs the show for the Sharks. Here we go.
Y'all still want that thing on the game tape?
Watch the game.
Yeah.
Stop the clock. Stop.
Delay a game is called on the Sharks, and that's a 5-yard penalty. They'll still be third down, but they'll back it up 5. So that moves it into their own backyard. So wait till they step it off for the indication timeout.
You stopped, didn't you?
Yeah.
What do you want? 47? 49? 39? 39?
Okay.
All right, I'm ready. We'll go on the snap, guys. Here we go.
He is garbage.
Wagner's pass intercepted by Campbell. Clock stops. 24 ticks remain. Patterson will go to work with the snakes. First and 10 snakes. He's got good real estate. Let's see what he can do. Ball's now located on the 42.
Warmest place right outside the door right there. You got the wind.
Hold on just a second.
Time out. Snakes. I don't want to talk about it. 42 ticks remain. 24 seconds left.
He is. Hold on just a minute, Jack. Being a high school coach, it's, you know, you get a good feel now. You know what it's like.
Yeah.
They completed to number 48, and that's got Courtney. So Patterson finds Courtney.
Yeah, that's not the regular 48. That's not the guy that coaches for Eagleville. He's a lot bigger than that kid. That kid, he was not here today. That kid's wearing his
ball now on the 26-yard line. 16 seconds remain.
That's probably a high school kid that plays for Eagleville, taking his place.
You talking about that quarterback?
No, number 48. Number 48 is their outside linebacker. He coaches at Eagleville, but that's not him.
Dang. Stop the clock.
That should be illegal ground.
They stopped the clock.
They should have.
8 seconds remains.
Jack, who you like in the second game, or is it according to who the Lightning brings? What if the Lightning brings Tay Galloway? What if he comes back?
Still like the Stingray.
Like Stingrays today.
I just don't think that. They're just not playing great.
No, they're not putting 11 on the field.
They're not playing well.
They're not putting 11 on the field.
I like Stingrays. If Galloway comes, it'll help him a lot.
Oh, it'll help him tremendously for a college football player? Shoot,
I mean, because he can make plays himself, by himself.
Oh, he is. He is just really that good.
Yeah.
Well, you know they're going to throw it.
There he is. Should be intercepted.
The clock stops. 1 second left. Time for one play.
Patterson's pass incomplete. Clock stops. Time for one more, and that's it.
It'll be interesting to see what happens in the second one. This one's going to turn out to be a game. I mean, the second half's going to be good. If the Snakes don't score here. Campbell, he's going to try to kick field goal.
And the PA and the field goal attempt is no good.
No.
Well, the Snakes got it at the start of the game. The Sharks will get it at the start of the second half. Sharks actually won the toss. Here we go.
Best spot in the house.
Yeah, that right.
Mike Walker runs the show, so take it away.
Alright, here we go. A couple more Sharks showed up, but we were almost down to Iron Man football. They were down almost to 11. I mean, it was almost guys. I thought he was going to have to suit up this other guy, one of the coaches, just to make it. Oh, God. Shoot, man, we're waiting. Oh, the other ref's over. He's over talking to somebody on the baseball field. That's what the story is.
Ooh, oh!
Nice clock stops.
Well, that's where the Sharks will take over. First and 10 Sharks. Eye opener kickoff there. 9:56 remains in the third. Wagner will run the offense for the Sharks. And the ball is going to be marked just at the 43 3/4. Let's just call it the 44.
Our other ref is eight. We're running with three, aren't we? He's over at the baseball field. Eight, Howard.
Howard on the run. Tackle made by Herter. It'll be second down.
Here he comes. They're laughing at
him. And we get our fourth official. We're glad he could join us. Here we go. Fourth official now makes it onto the field. And we're ready to roll. Wagner's running the offense. Sticking with the ground game, 64, Gabe Baseglia on the stop, Howard on the run, 8:47. We're now at a third down, and the ball's marked just at the 45.5. Third and 7. Like to remind you, the concession stand is open, and they do have hot chocolate, which is probably a good thing. One of these teams looking to score. Here we go.
I'd say if one of them scores, it's almost may definitely put you in the win column.
Shouldn't it be the third quarter?
Howard. Yeah. Howard, go! Oh!
Howard on the run, Campbell on the stop. As the Sharks move the ball into snake territory, they've got it going on now. Ball now marked at the 27-yard line. 8:06 remains in the third quarter.
Yeah, we can just set period 3. He'll get it, man. Don't worry about it. Okay.
Yes.
Set period 3, enter.
8:06. First and 10. Wagner's got him on the run as Howard puts him in position to score. And they wrap Howard up quickly. '82 and '75, Matthew Young and Herter. 7:50 left to go in the third.
They do the best when they do that sweep. Saying you got to run up the middle 100 times, then you can open it up and do it one time. There he goes, Wagner, bootleg.
Flags everywhere as Wagner does the old Paul Crew and takes it himself to the far side of the field. Hathaway there on the stop. I'll wait for the call from Mike Waller. Holding's going to be called against the Sharks, and that's not good. That'll back him up 10. From the spot of the foul. Clock rolls into motion. Third down. They decline it, so it won't be the 10 yards. Third and 11 now for the Sharks. 6:57 and rolling.
Wagner pulled the old Paul Crew from the longest yard, just taking it himself. original Burt Reynolds.
Wagner three-step drop does not work. 71 on the stop for the Snakes. It's Jeremy Johnson. Fourth down now for them. Puts them in a deeper situation because it's fourth and 16. Clock stops, 6:21. Clock starts. Fourth down now, fourth and 16.
I mean, you're right. They don't have a choice. Might as well go for it. You don't have anything.
Sharks are going to go for it, and I don't see why not. Got to do something.
Well, we're going to be into an overtime. Four downs. Four down ball from the 10. Keep moving it in until somebody scores.
Pass incomplete. So the sticks will reverse, and it'll be first and 10 now for the Snakes. They're going to take over just at the 33-yard line. So Patterson will be running the show for them. 5:45 left to go in the third. Clock rolls into motion. Once again, I'd like to remind you the second game of today will be between the Rutherford County Stingrays and the Limestone Lightning, a rematch of last year's championship. Got one going on right now, 5:29 and rolling. As Patterson was running the offense, Herter's the center. Give it to Hathaway, number one. Wagner's there on the stop, second down. Second and 7 for the Snakes. 4:56 left to go in the third. Ball on the 36.
We'll just have to tape you up, George. Get some duct tape or something.
Baseglia on the run. Wagner on the stop along with number 25. And that would be Edward Harrison. Third down. Ball on the 41. Laseglia and Hathaway are in the eye, and Patterson's running the show. Here we go. Flags everywhere. Clock stops. Baseglia on the run, number 64. Number 55 on the stop for the Sharks. That's Craig Munsu. Illegal procedure is going to be called against the Snakes. That's 5 yards from where the spot from the original start of the play, and it's third down. Ball now marked on the 36. Clock rolls back into motion. 3:35 left to go in the third. And just to give you some early indication, if we end up in the game and there is no score, we'll do the old OT from the end zone. Four plays and who can score. Hathaway on the run. 88 and 25 on the stop. 88 is Quentin Campbell, of course, 25. Edward Harrison, fourth down now for the Snakes. They'll get four downs and probably start off from the 10-yard line, and both teams will trade till one of them does not score. That's how the OT will work if we get to that point. Right now, we're not there, so 2:29.
Boys, nobody's been in the red zone.
Delay of game is now called against the Snakes. 5-yard penalty from the spot of the foul. It's still fourth down. That'll make it about 4th and 13 for the Snakes. It'll put the ball just somewhere around the 30. 2:20.
Campbell with the rugby.
And Campbell with the running rugby style punt almost puts it to the concession stand. 2:04 remains in the third. Sharks give an excellent field position.
Probably couldn't get it if they'd ran the ball back. As fate plays on their side. Yeah.
Hell.
What they do with it?
I'd be on my hands and knees praying to God, saying thank you.
Ball on the 40. 1st and 10 for the Sharks. Clock rolls into motion. And we're at the 2-minute mark of the third quarter. Wagner's running the show.
Oh, he got mugged from behind.
Howard on the run, number 64. Baseglia on the stop. Correction, number 75, Herter. Hathaway, Baseglia, all air. 1:34. About 2nd and 8 now for the Sharks.
Hey, George, who's this old dude looks like Sam Elliott? He's out here every Saturday. Down here on the front row smoking a cigarette. He's out here every Saturday. I don't know who he is.
Herter on the stop, Howard on the run.
The guy with the hoodie on right there on the front row.
He got a hat on too. Oh,
yes, I think he works with Alex. Okay. He's out here all the time.
He's out here with Alex. He works with Alex.
It doesn't bother me. I mean, it's just like he's a fan. He's a fixture.
Yeah. Well, he's out here.
He's out here every game. He's been here for every game. He's been solid. Solid fan. I'm not complaining.
I wouldn't
either. Timeout is called on the field with 20 seconds remaining.
Clock stops.
15 seconds remain in the third quarter. Incomplete pass.
No.
Fourth down.
You punt it. You got to score. He can punt.
Campbell on the return. Wagner on the stop. Clock stops. 6 seconds remain in the third quarter. That's where Nick Patterson will go to work. 1st and 10. Snakes.
Parks and Rec don't really bank on weather like this this time of year. It'd be a shame if he's already in the baseball season, wouldn't it?
We start next weekend. Opening day next weekend. It's supposed to be 77 degrees on Friday. Tom George, it's a 40 degree swing between today and Friday.
Really?
Nuts.
Was it the other day?
No, she couldn't even come by house before she came here.
She was already up here. She was up here when I was
over. I'm ready for it. I'm ready for old man Winter to go away.
Flag on the play. Dead ball, false start. Called against the Snakes. 5-yard penalty.
Did you see what the wind did to those backstops over there 2 weeks ago?
No.
Picked up those bleachers and threw them into the backstop. We got three of my backstops over here are leaning like this. In a straight line.
I'm telling you, we lost a tower in Memphis a couple of years ago. We lost one in Brownsville, then 2 weeks later, we lost one in Memphis. It was terrible. You know. Let it go. Let it go.
And that's the end of the third quarter. We'll pause here a little bit. Start the fourth. And the last play, it was 8-25. 8 is Josh Payne on the run, 25 on the stop. And that is Edward Harrison. And we'll start the fourth quarter shortly. Third down, 9:45 remains to go in the ball game.
This may have been the smartest thing for them to do. I mean, it truly could have.
Punting?
Yeah.
That's what I was kind of thinking that.
I may have been wrong, huh? But Patterson moved the ball at the end of the first half. He was moving it.
Patterson's pass is incomplete. Fourth down. 9:05, ladies and gentlemen, left to go in the ball game. We're scoreless.
Sad game.
Well, I'm going to tell you, it's a lot riding on it, isn't there, George? If the Sharks win, who do the Sharks got? They go back to the Rays, don't they?
Mm-hmm.
Y'all get them next week, don't you? Or is it 2 weeks?
They go to the Red Devils.
Go to the Red Devils.
Man, how the Red Devils beat the Stingrays last week.
I know, right?
Oh, you got to put 11 on the field. You guys just didn't play 11.
Corey Kennard on the return, number 22, number 30 on the stop, and that's Rob Williams. First and 10 now for the Sharks. 8:52, let's see if the Sharks can put something together, put some points on the board. Ball now located on the 40.5. Wagner will run the offense for the Sharks. He wears 53.
Beautiful quarterback number. How many games will you have going on next Saturday? Guesstimate. Counting us. I guess we'll be here and all the baseball fields will be full, won't they?
Well, the older kids, these fields up here don't start until the 8, but the little kids play down here. They'll start at 10 and play every hour and a half until about 9 o'clock at night. And the following Saturday, the 8th, we'll have that going on down here, and then this going on up here, too. And hockey's playing next week, too.
Now, where does it play?
Right over there. Set of bleachers over there. Well, it's right behind that scoreboard. It's got its back to us as well.
Yeah, okay. It's field hockey?
Inline hockey.
Oh, there's a pavement over there.
Yeah, asphalt.
Oh, I'm...
Yep, it's where they'll do it.
there a league or?
Yeah, Youth Incorporated runs a league.
Bisaglia on the stop. Uri Howard on the run. 7:46.
Howard has ran. He does it all. He's punted. He's ran. He's.
You know that he get. You know so far. He's got caught from behind. Every one ring. He gets caught from behind. He don't have
from me. Yep. From the front.
Alex Wagner on the keeper, number 52 on the stop. And I do not have a name for 52, but he got himself a sack. 7 minutes left to go in the ball game.
Howard looms back on, boys.
Fourth down now for the Sharks.
We're going to be in overtime. We're going to be a sudden death. With the Sharks.
You crazy, baby.
Hunt takes a snake bounce. First and 10 snakes.
Best overtime I ever saw, George. 2002. We was at Stratford High School. Triple B. Smyrna was playing Murray County. Went in triple overtime.
You know what? See, the Sharks are more deadly right here, though.
Mixed State, I was calling it. What now?
The Sharks, they're more deadly right here.
Then I watch Donnie Carter take on Una and just get blowed out. I mean, Una was just so powerful. That's when Sonny was playing. It was just a joke. David Himes, he had everybody. He had the Terminator, the guy that weighs 300 and some few pounds. That's over at Montgomery Bell Academy. They call him the Terminator. Because my son had to block up against him. It's like 6'5". He was in grade school. They call him, he's met Shaquille O'Neal and everything. He's like, they call him Baby Shaq.
Oh.
His name is Ari Allen.
6:05 left to go in the ball game.
Pretty.
He's over at Montgomery Bell Academy now. I think playing basketball.
When is he South?
And
they go to fourth down and
get ready
to punt it, and they
block it. And then they score. Or what would it be if they got their second safety in the second week to win, and the final score is 2-0? Dude, this has a lot of implications.
That's if we play for our screen.
Pitch back.
Josh Pate on the carry. The several Sharks are there to wrap him up quickly. And it's third down.
And the snakes are going the wrong way.
Actually, you know it's not snap over the head.
Well, I'm telling you, man, if you go out of that shotgun.
Third and let's call it 17. Third and 17, and the ball now lies just about at the 6-yard line, 6.5.
And last week, this is right where the Sharks had the Lightning. And I remember it well.
Patterson's the quarterback.
He ain't gonna chance it, boys. He's trying to get out of there. He's just trying to bull run.
Patterson goes on the quarterback keeper. Kind of gets it out of that trouble spot. tackle made by number two, Marcus Green. 4:44 left to go in the ball game, and it's fourth down, fourth and five now for the Snakes.
Punt it. I mean, get rid of it. Don't tell me they're going to go for it, George.
No. Time out, Snakes. They want to talk about it. 4:30 remains to go in the ball game.
All right, let's see what happens. Campbell punt.
Oh, that's
he's going to run it. Folks, he's going to run it.
Fake punt, and the Snakes pick up a fresh set of four. Chain gang moves. Boxman gets adjusted. First and 10 now for the Snakes as Campbell runs for a first down and then some. Ball now marked on the 34-yard line. 4:22 left to go in the ball game.
Campbell's their best player as far as running.
He's fast.
Well, that one game, that first game against the Red Devils, he kept them in the ball game. Then he didn't come back the week before. This is the first week back since then, isn't it?
Ooh.
Campbell, 21. Him and this nine.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, go, go. Straight smash mouth. Keep the clock keeps. Now they stop at 29-8.
29 on the stop, that's Chase Wilson. 8 on the run, that's Josh Pate. As the Snakes move the ball into Shark territory. 4:10 left to go in the ball game. Ball now marked on the 46 of the Sharks.
They're tired. They're tired of playing Iron Man football.
Yep. That's what he did.
They held up. They held up this long, and they just can't do it. You just can't go four quarters like that toward the end. No, it's not going to make it. Snakes are going to score. They're going to go right down this field and score. In fact, the Snakes have picked up a few more players since the game was started.
Yeah.
They've been arriving in the car. They must have gotten
four people.
They actually was in the parking lot.
They begin on the run, number eight. Corey Kennard on the stop, number 22. 3:20 remains to go in the ball game, and we're on the 45.
This is the only piece that's keeping the Sharks in it is their defense, and they've poked some holes in it here in the last this last series. Who? Oh yeah, he is. He's trying to find. 0-2.
Hathaway on the run. 29 on the stop. Clock stops. Chains move. Wilson. 2:38 remains to go in the ball game. The ball's now marked on the 34-yard line.
They're going to score and run up the clock, and that's going to be the ball game.
Let's just hope that they score.
Well, they are. I mean, as long as he don't fumble, no more miscommunications. If we get that ironed out, he's going to score.
Uh-oh.
Campbell.
There it is.
Uh-oh.
That's it.
Thank the good.
That's Brian Campbell. Touchdown, Campbell. Touchdown, Snakes. And they'll go for the PAT.
PAT?
Point after touchdown.
Sorry.
You know.
I don't know.
You know. With 2:04 left to go in the ball game, the Snakes get on the bars.
It was the only thing that I knew was probably what happened to this team.
That in the end.
But they just got wore down. You can't play
finally.
Iron Man football. In this league,
not here,
no conditioning, no practice.
Hey, you only practice a week, and you know it's nothing to be ashamed of. I mean, you held it all this long, you just can't do it.
Campbell to attempt. It's good. So he picks up the PAT and the touchdown. So Campbell doubles down and scores for the Snakes. 7-0 with 2:04.
I mean, they held them exactly.
Oh, Hickory wouldn't. No. They were light work, too. We just needed. We started off all of them that we had.
I mean, who we started off with?
Ain't nothing to be ashamed of.
We had that one dude with the purple helmet.
They ain't got nothing to be ashamed of, buddy. Next week here, it's going to be 77.
Why does the Sharks keep doing this?
And that's where the Sharks will take over unless they want to re-kick the first and 10. The ball be come out on the 35. That's what Mike Waller is explaining to the Sharks now. And they'll back it up and have to re-kick it. Well, Campbell will have to go back a little bit, re-kick.
No. If it's worse as he's kicking, just go ahead and let him keep kicking it. To oblivion.
Wind.
Yeah.
Because wind. Wind blowing pretty hard. Like now?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. You can hear it.
It's howling.
Yeah. You're going to be out there in a little bit, George. Yeah. It's going to be coming right up your back.
It'll be a lot warmer when you're out there.
Yeah, we've already predicted it. We'll turn on the heat while you're out there.
I wish we did have
field
heaters.
Look at there. Y'all may have been right. Maybe you should have took it on the 35. Oh!
Corey Kinnard on the return. Gabe Basetlia of the stop. Sharks take over. First and 10. Sharks. 1:56 left to go in the ballgame. Wagner will try to put something together.
I will say one other thing I was glad about the Sharks. They got here on time.
Yeah, they were.
You need to tell the coach. We appreciate him getting here. Now, you visitors today?
Man, I don't know. The Lightning don't like to be home team.
They don't?
Nope.
Why not?
Yeah, we don't know.
They not
the
home. They never did. They've always been over there. I've had them over here maybe once or twice.
And they said they lost those games.
Yep,
they told us they didn't want to be home.
So they stayed on visit. And they won a championship last year.
Because they're on visitors?
No visitors.
Run, man, run.
Weird.
They're out of.
Oh.
He
lost his feet. He kept on the 45.
Pass complete to number 29. Chase Wilson.
They're just running out of steam, y'all.
But they line up.
They can't get line. I mean, they're so tired. 1:30.
Hallelujah. Half of 2 minutes.
Go nine, go.
And that quarterback is garbage.
He broke off his pattern.
The quarterback
he
is.
Did, he, no, he at number nine does it every single time.
But it's cold.
But he also, and so far he done done it. Every time
I see them
do that, he breaks.
1:17 remains to go in the ball game. Incomplete pass. And it's third down.
If they don't complete it here, they got two more shots at it. All Snakes I have to do is take to a knee and let's get out of here.
I'm
line up in the victory formation. Pass incomplete, fourth down. What'd you have to pay Spider Crandell to hold the box?
Oh, they supposed to be, huh?
Oh, are they?
Yeah.
Is it Red Devil weekend?
Yeah.
Oh, if you're off.
Yeah, then you can provide change room.
There you go.
That's a good theory
you got going there. That way you don't have to worry about it no more.
These two teams right here, you can't get.
You can't count on them?
Nope.
Flag on the play. What is that? Ineligible?
Illegal downfield?
What?
Illegal downfield?
Yeah.
Uh-oh, we got a German Shepherd.
Ineligible receiver downfield?
Yep.
Ineligible receiver downfield. Fourth down.
Ineligible?
This is it.
Big line.
I mean, all you got to do is lay your corners back, your safety back.
Yeah, but now he got the hops over number 48. But he won't ever keep running.
He's 48 playing deep on him, too.
If he
sprint up, like pretend to sprint up, he can have
a shot. Right
there, he jogging.
That's it. That's ball game.
Ball game.
Yep. Wagner keeps it for the last time. Basically, it was there along with number 52.
Did that go out?
For the Snakes. I don't have a name for 52. Hope to get an updated roster from the Snakes. All the Snakes have to do is line up in the victory formation. Nick Patterson take a knee, and that'll be it. 104 left to go in the ball game.
Was that
fourth down? Ball turned over on downs. So it's first and 10 Snakes, and the ball is on the 34.5.
Watch them go.
No, they don't want to. All Patterson needs to do is just take a knee.
Yeah, I'm going to tell you, in the overall picture, the Sharks are 9-6. They're not out of Alabama lose today.
Hallelujah.
No, good way Alabama's going to lose today. They got that quarterback in there.
No, Taylor's in there.
Oh, well, they're not. Take that back.
Clock stops, three-step drop, Patterson, incomplete.
Why,
that don't make sense. I've never understood that. You're under a minute. All you got to do is just take a knee.
Because how many timeouts the Sharks got?
I don't know. It wouldn't bother me.
Two.
They got two.
They've already burned them, haven't they? He burned one before their third quarter.
Yeah, I think that's the only one he done, though.
So he can stop the clock two more times. Depending on what they do here. You can tell them.
No, they don't go for it.
They go for it, I told you.
Second and 10.
They're trying to score it.
Run it.
No, you don't need it.
Who if they throw it?
And Patterson takes a knee. You stopped the clock.
About 20 seconds, right?
Third down.
You pushed on the clock.
He stopped the clock.
Who called timeout, Mike?
Sharks.
They got one left.
That incomplete pass was huge now. Because if he takes a knee now, 52 seconds left.
And you missed, you idiot. And if it go for a touchdown.
He made
it.
Flag on the play is Campbell advances into the end zone. We got a player down. And we're at 38 seconds remaining. Whatever happened, the penalty will take place.
place right there where the flag is at the spot of the foul. That's just at the 20-yard line.
Is that 75?
Looks like it.
Herder. Herder's hurt.
Blocking in the back from the spot of the foul. So it'll be
third down.
How could it be third down from the spot of the foul? You got a first down.
I see focus.
No, he didn't get it yet.
Third down from the 30.
He got it from the spot of the foul, so you repeat the down. They took the yardage, so they gave him the 10 yards from the 20, put him at the 30. It's repeat the down. The spot of the foul was at the 20-yard line.
Again?
And that'll do it right there. 52 picks up the first down. Chain gang will move, and the clock will start immediately after the chain gang gets set.
Look at that one guy.
And Nick Patterson picks up a fresh set of four, and the clock goes into motion. And now it's just routine.
Because he's got four downs, and there ain't nothing the Sharks can do.
Both teams played a great ball game.
You don't need to. I mean, it's just simple. Everybody's in the victory formation.
That's how you always get somebody hurt.
That's right. That's what the league's not about. And Patterson does just what he needed to do. Took face and knee. Victory formation. Congratulations to the Eagleville Snakes.
And a great game by the Sharks.
Hallelujah.
Your final score. 7-0. Snakes. 12:46. So we're an iron about 14 minutes away from kickoff.